5 second day.
Let's say you're Sasquatch. You love eating children, and thanks to suburban sprawl, there are plenty of them right in your backyard. Every Tuesday afternoon for the last few weeks, a local kid has been going missing thanks to you. Now, every time one of these kids walks into your neck of the woods, you eat them, and since you enjoy it, you get a squirt of dopamine in your brain. Now, most people think that dopamine is a reward molecule, but really, it's a learning molecule. Now, how do we know this? Fast forward a couple months into the future. Most of the local kids in the neighborhood are dead, and you've learned exactly why those kids walk by, and you don't get a squirt of dopamine anymore every time you catch and eat one. What you do get the squirt of dopamine for is every time the sound of the ice cream truck goes by your neighborhood, because you've learned that that causes kids to walk by, and that's important. Now, let's say you're Sasquatch on drugs. The drugs have hijacked your learning system, and there's dopamine in your brain pretty much all the time. The only thing you're able to learn to do is get more drugs into your body. So, don't do drugs, kids. Eat children.